Hello. Kathryn, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I'm a gingerbread man. Yes.
I can't turn.
What?
Look.
Wait, what do you mean? I'm right in front of you, Kathryn.
I can move, I can move around, but I can't look at where I'm going.
Wait, there's a village right over there. Come on, Kathryn.
Dude, I can't see where I'm going.
Cow. Sheep. Kathryn, come on, we gotta collect the things. Look, there's a sheep, and there's another sheep, and there's a cow, and there's pumpkins. And roses.
Watch me walk back to the lava or something.
There's lava right there, Kathryn! Around now. Can see you in the distance. You turn around now, or do you I'm dying. Wait. Pumpkins. I know where you're. Oh, wait. I knew where you're. I think it disappeared. I think.
Where I died, huh?
Yes. This is it. Oh, wait, come on, Kathryn. There's a village that way. That sugarcane. There's so many pumpkins around here. We can make so much pumpkin pie. Look at all this. There's a ravine there as well. He's just going swimming. I'll leave the rest of the pumpkins. There's a sheep! Sheep! Quickly! We need a bed to set our spawn point. Yeah, you fell in the ravine I was talking about, didn't you? Yeah, you did. You fell in the exact ravine I was talking about.
Look
Okay, look. I'll save you. In time. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna change control real quick.
There you go. Is your controller like introverted or something? Is that the problem?
Hello?
Yes. Me? I built you a staircase.
Why can't
Wait, can you... How are your controls? Where'd the sheep go? That's right, I was looking for her sheep. There it is. Nope, that's a wolf. Never mind. Chicken. I don't... Chickens need seeds. Seeds.
Stupid.
Come with me, chicken. Kathryn, I have a chicken. I'm trapping it.
I fixed it.
You did? Wait, you can find me. Oh.
I can look up, I can look down, I can fall around. Alright, where are you?
I'm trapping a chicken, but it's not really working because there's a ravine under where I'm trying to block it in.
Are you in the ravine? Oh, never mind.
Did you find me?
Yeah.
Hello. I like your seeds. Seeds of friendship.
Gingerbread.
Look at this chicken. It's so cute. This chicken reminds me of Sage. Maybe I shouldn't be talking about how cute the chicken is. We'll probably be eating it later. Okay. So should I just leave it like this, or will monsters get to it, or something? Kathryn, where'd you go? Should I just leave it with the hole open like that?
Yes.
Okay, we need food.
You're trying to protect the chicken, or...?
Yeah, because we want to get more chickens to get stuff. To breed them, and everything.
Well, I mean, maybe we should cover it up just so that way it's not, like, mobs.
Will it live if I cover it up completely?
Idea.
We'll just have that. It might live. The zombie just walks in.
And explodes.
We need glass to cover it. I feel like it'll despawn if it's not visible. Cave chicken. Let's see. Okay, we need foods. What's a good source of food?
Dude, my controls were all messed up.
Why? What happened?
So the gamma was like at 0%, so I couldn't see anything. It was just freaking dark.
Uh-huh.
And then my sensitivity was at 0. That's why I couldn't look around.
Sage is crying in the other room. It's probably because Sage...
I think it's Luke.
Lucas. Oh yeah, Lucas is crying in the other room. I've kidnapped him.
And earlier you were like, yeah, I haven't heard from him.
Yeah, 4 whole hours. It was very strange at the time. Rip. Bread. It's our food. Okay. We need one more piece of wool before it gets dark so that we can set a spawn point. Even though we spawn right next to the village, so it's not a big deal. Bat! I put my gamma, like, settings all the way up. Or pretty much all the way up. But it's not at normal. So that was just too dark for me. Because I'm blind.
You just crank it up.
Just a little.
And it, like,
by like the other 50%. Ow! Oh no. I jumped into everything. It's okay. I'm okay. Oh wait, it's dark. Oh wait, we need a sheep. No, chicken! Get back! No! Stop it!
A chest plate.
Ran out of gravel. Poop.
My shirt?
Huh? Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Fashion. Okay. Ooh, we can just take this wool. We probably shouldn't. Guess it. Wool!
I hear you, like, slapping the button or something.
Go for the button. There's a villager over there. An unprotected villager, Kathryn. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. From food loss.
I have some bread, do you want some?
Yes, please.
Oh, oh my god. Don't do that.
Thank you.
Well, I only have one more, so do you want it?
Huh? 1 second. Awesome. We need more foods. Oh. Nope! Oh! Well, there goes a little bit of the farm. But it's okay. Oh, man, took.
This is why the game is turned all the way up.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I need to make a bed. Oh, we didn't get any wood either. Well, this part just blew up.
Right there.
So. Okay, let's see what I can do. I think I just got. One woods. Alright. We need more wood.
Blow up all this.
Okay. No need to go into the forest this late at night. Alright, Kathryn, pick a house. Any house.
This one.
Oh, wait. Let's hurry. There are monsters about. A boot. Okay. Oh, God. There's a zombie just like whispering in my ear. Okay. There we you go. Sweet. And then...
make some bread.
This is, our team bed. oh no! Okay. To the backyard! I wish we had a basement. Like, for tornado safety. We'll be safe out here. Wait. Oh, wait, now you sleep in. So we just set our spawn point so we can't sleep through the night without two. Where'd you go? Oh. I'll keep watch.
Get any more wool?
No, I don't. That was the only three I had. This is fancy though, isn't it? Some skeletors out there. What should we do? Out there? In the unknown? Let's see if I can make a chest before we go kill ourselves. Yes, I can make a chest. Okay, where should I put it? I'll put it right here. Okay, let's go ahead and put everything in here.
Not my map.
What if we die though? Should we have...
I'll put my map in here.
And then I keep my map on me? In case we get lost? Or should I leave mine too? What do you think? What? That was weird. You like glitched to the other side on my screen.
Any food?
Huh? Yes. Yes. Alright. Are you ready, Kathryn? Wait, where are you? Are you still in the house?
No.
In my screen, you're still in the house. Oh no, I've just been circling around you, like wondering why you're not responding. You just have like bread in your hand. Just staring at the wall. Okay, well. Bye, Kathryn. Okay. Bye, Kathryn. Did you just, lag out? Because the notifications came up and said that you left the game. I'm coming for you, Kathryn. Here, hold on. Let's see. Ooh, I can hear it coming. No! Hey! Welcome back, Kathryn. Oh my god, I'm on fire! And I died. Where are you?
I was walking up to you when I see you on fire.
Yeah. Wait, I got a sheep.
Your map.
Huh? Okay. Thanks. Nice. Cow. Where it is? Okay. Okay, so what do you think should be our first course of action? Like, trapping animals?
Weapons?
Okay. Here. You do stuff for weapons, and I'll collect, wheat and crops and stuff so that we can get animals and farms. I wonder if the chicken is still there. I don't even know where it is. Look! There's a zombie covered in gold armor over here. Okay, I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Oh, it's a zombie villager too. I can do it. I can do it. In time. Look at me go. Wait. I'm gonna get some dirt to make sure any good gubs it has doesn't fall in. I can't. Sheep! Oh! Oh! Oh no! I went for the sheep. Oh! Was that you? So, did it not have any good gubs? Just zombie meat. What's that? Sheep.
There's a creep down there.
Oh.
Oh, just watch your stick.
I don't have a pickaxe or anything. I don't think it can go down any further.
That stuff, I'm sorry.
I think it's just zombie flesh anyway. Or rotten flesh.
Pig. Pig.
Piggy. Yes. Pork chops. Piggy. Okay. Piggies need carrots. I'm gonna get some carrots. Let's see. Okay. I have 20 carrots. Here, piggy. Yes! Come with me. I bring glad tidings. We need glass to put over the animal holes. Did she fall in? Welcome to your new home. The bottom is just stone. I think it needs grass, actually.
So we don't kill him?
Yes, in order to survive. Nice. We need a pickaxe.
Okay, let me go to the house real quick.
Wait, I'm gonna get some sand and stuff so we can make glass. Okay, and then thank you. We're going mining. I keep pressing all the wrong buttons. Where?
Here he comes.
I went for it.
You were just perfect. Out of nowhere, and you like.
I'm just hardcore like that. Ooh, there's a sword. Just collect all the stone from the village. The villager comes outside. What are you doing? Okay, we need. I'm gonna go collect wood. Oh, I was stuck in a grass block for a while there. Are you mining? Where's our house again? I'm out of foods again.
Food?
Yes.
Here.
Thank you.
I threw it down a hole.
Oops.
Oh, here are some upgrades.
Okay.
Why I made so many.
Thank you, Kathryn. I'm gonna. I only have one. Hold on.
Thank you.
Alright, I made a couple of axes. I picked it up again. Here you go. I'm gonna go... Oh no, it's getting dark again already. Time goes by so fast. Sheep!
Funny, for me it's like it's quiet. Wait, why did you walk all the way around?
Because there's a hole.
But you could have just went straight. Went around the hole. Dumb.
We only need one more sheep. Sheep!
Just gas. And then sheep! I found the pig hole.
Nice.
Fell into it. Nicer.
Okay, I have three. Where are you at? I got three wolves.
Alright, I'm coming home.
Where's the house again? Okay, look. All right, it's happening.
Wood in the chest.
Pop.
Right here.
There's a wall between us.
That's your room in it. I just tried to sleep and it wouldn't let me.
We did. Enderman.
Freaking don't like them. So much.
Okay, Kathryn, what's our next course of action?
More food, because we will die without it.
Okay. More foods.
It's the wheat!
Wait, we need a furnace. Do you have stone? Because I have some meat. You just need to cook it. Okay, let's... No, there isn't any stone in here. We need to start getting coal, too. Okay.
Got some iron.
Kathryn, there wasn't any stone in the chest.
Oh, skeleton, he's killing me!
I'm trying to do this with one hand. There's another zombie with gold armor. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna get it. I got it. But it only had zombie flesh. Cow. Oh, okay. I'm starving to death. Hold on. Oh, I just planted some carrots. Okay. Oh, wait, we need a mine. Where should we mine? Where are you at? Where are you at? Enderman. Oh, wait, I see you.
So easy.
There might be a way you can, like, download maps, but, through a hard drive or something. It's complicated. Oh yeah, Keller, I'm here. I'm gonna go this way. Spooky, scary over here. But what? Who?
You're just...
Who? Where? What are you talking about?
I just said that Lucas got online.
I'm gonna invite him.
You're like sitting in the dark. You... What? Bunch of iron ore.
I did it. Nice. I invited Lucas. Hello. Welcome to the Let's Play. We're mining. I have a wooden pickaxe for you.
Wait, is there an update?
What? Where are you?
Minecraft.
Okay, we'll wait.
No, it might kick me out.
But there's a chicken trying to enter our house.
Wait, I have seeds. Chicken! Come with me, chicken. Where was the chicken hole again?
He's not following.
Huh?
Hey, chicken. How are you, chicken?
It responded. It loves you, Kathryn. Love me, chicken. I have seeds. Oh, yay! But yeah, Lucas is updating it.
Did you make a furnace yet, or no?
No, I didn't. I have 4 stone. Here, you can have my stone. It's over there. Chicken, come with me. You can live with us. Yes. In the backyard, like Lucas's chicken. Chicken. Come here. Lucas, we have chickens in our backyard, like you. Wait, chicken, come back. Chicken, come back. No, just me. Okay, yeah. So we're trying to get chickens in the backyard.
You named him Chicken?
Yeah. Come on, chicken. Chicken, come on, it doesn't want to come inside, it knows. Chicken, come on, yes, no, it laid an egg. Chicken. Chicken! Come on, chicken! Come on! Chicken. What? Where did it go? Oh, hello. Chicken. Chicken. Yay! It's in the backyard, right? I heard it. We have an egg now. Nice. What?
There's a creeper in the chicken hole.
I fell down a ravine. I didn't die though, I'm okay. It wasn't a deep ravine.
Oh dang it, I fell too.
I heard it too. Wait, Lucas, where are you?
I'm a tree.
Let me see.
I'm by the pumpkin.
Okay, you're going in the right direction. Sweet. Rip. Okay, so this is our house. We have a chicken, one chicken in the backyard. Look at it. You can see it peeking through the window. And we have two beds, so we need to get more wool for a third one. Creepy noises are playing. Here, Lucas, you can have this. Okay, need sheep. Okay, so that's one wool right there. Let's see. I can't sprint. Kathryn,
yeah.
We should go hunting for sheep together. Cause it's dangerous to go alone.
You see a creeper on top of the hill.
Oh, I'm hearing creepy noises.
Sheep.
Scary. Rip.
Rip.
I was just looking down at you. Laughing. And then I respawned and there was just like a pumpkin face.
Wait here. Use all your stuff.
I took a lot.
Alright.
Sword.
Thank you. Where are you? Where are you at? Cow. A witch just spawned. It just like appeared out of nowhere. It's right there, right next to our house.
Attack.
No, Lucas. Don't do it. Oh, you got it. Yeah, why are you a Christmas tree now? You look awesome. I'm a gingerbread man.
Perfect.
Christmas, it's never too early to start celebrating Christmas.
Yeah, I get the wool.
Oh no.
That's a chicken. Okay, I didn't get any wool.
I already made the bed right here.
Oh, I didn't notice it.
Oh no.
I'm just watching from afar, from the safety of the bed. Our room.
Perfectly fine.
You just come back and you're like poisoned and you have like three arrows sticking out of your face. I don't know how buttons work. I've just been switching between third and first person this whole time.
Here, Maritza, here.
Seeds of friendship.
Okay.
Seeds. How'd you get up there? I can't see that.
Oh,
Rip. Wait, okay. Lucas, I don't think you slept in our bed. Bye, Lucas. I hate to see you in the distance.
That brown thing. Oh, it's a zombie.
Lucas. That was in covered in leather. What's that brown thing? I have all your stuff, Lucas.
Hey, we can make shears. So we don't have to kill, you know, the sheep.
Ah. Help me.
I'll save you, Lucas.
Hey,
I saved you.
Perfect.
Hey, Lucas. Oh my god,
there's like an arrow stuck in the ornament on the top.
I have all your gubbins. Boop. Hold on.
Don't forget the pumpkins.
Okay. And then... I'll just take those. This is some sweet cheese you got there. Them kicks, though.
The chicken.
The chicken's just hiding in the corner. Spare me. Wait, I'm gonna store some.
Hey.
Oh. I'm stuck. Hi. Oh, I just threw something, I think. I made some pork chops. Do you want a pork chop? I made 3 pork chops. Lucas, where did you go? I have a pork chop. Finish writing where you were. Here you go, here's your pork chop in case you get hungry.
What did you have?
Wait, here you go. Hello. Seat. Oh, wait, our next course of action should be finding the Ender Dragon. I did a 360, and when I came back to Lucas, he was a mermaid. He's going home. Okay, I think we'll end the episode there, and then in the next one we'll kill the Ender Dragon.
Alright, like a plan.
Okay, awesome.